debt. Chapter. Prayers Salat. Bukhari. Book 1. Volume 8. Hadith 437. Narrated ka single quote b. In the mosque I asked Ibn Abi Hadray to pay the debts which he owed to me, and our voices grew louder. Allah's apostle heard that while he was in his house. So he came to us raising the curtain of his room and said, O ka single quote b. I replied, Labaik, O Allah's apostle. He said, O ka single quote b. Reduce your debt to one half, gesturing with his hand. I said, O Allah's apostle. I have done so. Then Allah's apostle said to Ibn Abi Hadraid, get up and pay the debt to him. Bukhari. Book 1. Volume 8. Hadith 460. Narrated Ka'b bin Malik. During the life. Time of Allah's apostle I asked Ibn Abi Hadraid in the mosque to pay the debts which he owed to me, and our voices grew so loud that Allah's apostle heard them while he was in his house. So he came to us after raising the curtain of his room. The Prophet said, O ka single quote b bin Malik. I replied, Labaik, O Allah's apostle. He gestured with his hand to me to reduce the debt to one half. I said, O Allah's apostle, have done it. Allah's apostle said to Ibn Hadraid, get up and pay it.